Hello friends, today Google Doodle celebrating Claudia Jones, a Trinidad-born activist, Notting Hill Carnival founder in London, UK. Today's Doodle commemorates Trinidad-born activist, feminist, journalist, orator and community organizer Claudia Jones. Among her groundbreaking accomplishments, Jones founded and served as the editor-in-chief for the West Indian Gazette and Afro-Asian Caribbean News. That is Britain's first major black newspaper. Though its global news coverage, the Gazette aimed to unify the black community in the worldwide battle against discrimination. The publication also provided a platform for Jones to organize Britain's first Caribbean Carnival in 1959, which is widely credited as a precursor to today's annual celebration of the Caribbean culture known as the Notting Hill Carnival. On this day in 2008, Jones was honored with a Great British Stamp in the Women of Distinction series to commemorate her lifetime of pioneer activism. Claudia Jones was born Claudia Vera Cumberbatch on February 21, 1915 in Port of Spain, Trinidad and Tobago. At the 8-year-old, she moved with her family to New York City. Passionate about writing, Jones contributed to lead a variety of communist publications as young adult, and she spent much of her adulthood as an active member of the Communist Party USA. Throughout her life, Jones tirelessly championed issues like the civil rights, gender equality, and decolonization through journalism, community organization, and public speaking. She focused much of her work on the liberation of the black woman everywhere from the discrimination they faced due to combination of classism, racism, and sexism. Jones' political activity led to the multiple imprisonment, ultimately her deportation to the UK in 1955. But she refused to be deterred. In a new chapter of her life in Britain, she turned particular attention to the issues facing London's West Indian immigrant community. In an effort to counteract racial tensions, she inaugurated an annual Caribbean Carnival whose spirit lives on today as a symbol of community and inclusion. Thank you, Claudia Jones, for your lifelong commitment to a more equitable world. Thanks for watching this video. Please like this video and subscribe my channel.